Did you know here at the Tucson Train Depot, there is a statue of Doc Holliday and Wyatt Earp? It actually marks the spot where Wyatt Earp killed Frank Stillwell on the 20th of March of 1882. Let's go check it out.